What does the Japanese society require of them? Almost all of them work from 9 to 5, Monday through Friday, and sometimes every other Saturday. In the morning, they get on the overcrowded trains to the company and return home at night exhausted. In the song, Very Troublesome, Tamio Okuda sings these lyrics. In the suburb, I got my home that I dreamed. There's the blue sky. There's my cute wife with apron. And I enjoy basking in a balcony. Hey, it's a beautiful day. Suddenly, my boss crept on me and gave me an uncomfortable present. The company ordered me to go to the local branch alone for 3 years and 2 months. The salaryman finds his wife, buys his house by loan, and tries to start a happy life. Then, his company orders him to go to the distant branch office without his family. Generally speaking, he cannot resist this order. If he insists on opposing this order, his only choice is to resign from the company. Even if he resigns, there are no companies to hire him at a higher position, because few labor markets exist in Japan. He would not be able to pay the loan on his house and would have to discard his happy life. To avoid this situation, the salaryman is willing to follow the order. Other difficult problems plague the salaryman, such as infidelity with other women, leading to divorce, or his absence as a father causing his children's delinquency. Very Troublesome was released in 1989. This song explains the situation in late 1980. Another song which explains social phenomena really well in these times is My Dad is Rich. As the newly rich suddenly became richer, mainly because of buying and selling of stocks and real estate, they did not practice business ethics, and their children were also arrogant. The behavior of the newly rich discouraged hard-working salarymen in Japan. Tamio also got angry with them and tried to bitterly satirize the newly rich during this period. There are many drunken people in the Izakaya pub in Tokyo at night. After work, they usually go there. Why? Because they need rest, companionship, or for dating, or as an extension of the company, such as drinking with boss, clients, or customers. Almost all salarymen there are over the age of 30. Salarymen in their 20s rarely get very drunk because they think that drunkenness is not cool. However, from the end of their 20s, they begin to recognize their future in the companies. Some salarymen become dead drunken, although only a few drink. As they spend longer time in the companies, the number of individuals who drink increases. They drink, babble, jabber, and admit their stress. The next day, they go to the offices again, and the cycle starts over. Tamio Okuda evaluates the results of his father's generation in the song, For Love. He says they were great and did their best. It's natural that he could get the popularity from middle-aged salarymen, because this song encouraged them a lot. He knows they are nagged by their wives and excluded by their children in their houses. He sings about the salaryman's life and feelings. The next day, like the day before, begins again.